Come out today as part of the UK Uncut National Day of Action against tax dodging Starbucks. Plans for today are just to try and highlight the fact that the company's been trading for 15 years in the UK and they've only paid corporation tax once. And we're contrasting this with the fact that nearly £6 million has been cut from essential services for women, rape crisis centres and domestic violence outreach centres. And we're saying if their tax were collected and they didn't consciously choose to avoid paying tax here, that money could cover those services for women.
So what do you think today about the announcement that Starbucks is going to be making a voluntary contribution of tax?
Well, I think it's really patronising and it's an insult to the public's intelligence, you know, to be honest. We don't get to decide what tax we pay, and the vast majority of people are honest and pay their taxes and don't siphon it off to companies outside of the UK, tax havens, etc., complicated tax.
I'm here today, I'm an accountant, so I understand some of the processes they're using to actually avoid paying tax. What most people don't understand is how easy it is to do this. You simply set up a company in a foreign country, typically somewhere like the Cayman Islands or Luxembourg, which don't charge any tax at all, really. And then what you do is you create loans, which are kind of just a fake paperwork loan to the UK company saying that they've used your brand, their image, something of that kind of nature, and they levy a charge for that. That becomes a cost on the books, which reduces the profit, but it's all quite artificial.
We're here today because paying tax is not a choice. Starbucks do not have the option of paying tax. They're a huge corporation and it's their duty to support the country in which they're trading. The austerity cuts are huge and ridiculous, and we need to come up with alternatives to cuts, and taxing the rich is one of those. Thank you.